She got down on hands and knees, one ear against the ground.